In this video, I want to cover how you perform the upgrade for the firmware on the DJI Mic 2. This product has been out for about 2 months and it finally has a new firmware update. The first thing you're going to want to do is go to the DJI website, go to dji.com/downloads/product/mic-2. When you scroll down, you'll see under firmware, there's a firmware file for the receiver and the transmitters. So go ahead and download those files. I've already downloaded them and I've got them in a folder right here, and you'll see receiver and transmitter. And we'll start with our first transmitter. So I'll do the left transmitter. You're just going to connect the USB-C cable on your computer and hook it right into the device. Let's get that taken care of. Right, there you can see we have the device connected, and up on our computer, you can see here we have a section called No Name. That's the DJI transmitter on mine. So now what we'll do is we will go back and we will grab the firmware file for the transmitter, and we're just going to take that, we're going to copy that and go back to No Name, and we're going to paste it right into the root directory of the transmitter. We'll hit paste, and just like that, the file is there. I'm going to go ahead and eject the transmitter. And when you see it blinking between the green and the red, that indicates that the transmitter is currently upgrading its firmware. Okay, and it looks like this transmitter is complete. So I'm going to go ahead and put it back in the case, and we'll do the second one. All right, we're flashing green, which means we should have a good update. So the next step is to upgrade our receiver. And before you connect your receiver to your computer, you want to make sure it's powered off. So we'll hit the power button on this side here. Okay, receiver's powered off. Go ahead and connect that to the USB on our computer, which is on the back side back here. Okay, got the receiver connected. Allow it on the Mac. And we see No Name, so we'll go back to our downloads. Make sure we grab the bin file for the receiver. We're gonna copy that. Go back to No Name and paste it into the root. I'm going to eject the receiver. I will now power off the receiver. And I don't know if you can see it, if I can get it in focus today, but it is currently updating. Okay, we see update successful on our device. Now let's go in and check the firmware settings on the receiver. Tap the version. And kind of difficult to see, but we are on 4.04.03.08.31. And just to confirm, let me look at the downloads. DJI, and we see it is 04030831. So we should be good to go. The entire process took about 15 minutes or so to get it completed. I hope this was useful. Thanks.